press the cross button to continue. Press the options button.
Yes, we've spent all summer working on this car. Let me drive it already.
Yeah, okay. Go easy, though. I don't want any surprises.
Having all these horses if we ain't gonna run them.
Love the smell of Nas.
It'll smell like victory when we cross that finish line.
That's some grade A confidence.
You blame me? This car's straight fire, yes?
Those months of hard work paid off.
We've been watching this team for so long, can't believe we're finally getting the chance to race. Sidelines to meet us, watch all these races.
I always dream, but here now, weaving through the streets, us in the car, it's freedom.
Pretty deep. Usually you're all just, hey, bro, pass me the torque wrench.
Must be the car. Let's trade some paint.
Adele gave us a junker, and we turned her into this.
What was the boss thinking, letting her rust in the garage?
He was gonna work on it, but he never found the time.
Well, he's gonna lose his shit when he sees her now.
We're gonna do Rydell's Rides proud. Put the garage on the map.
What did this car do to you?
Thank you.
Stevenson should set her attack dogs on some real criminals.
They're fast.
Lose the cops at the bridge, quick! You trying to destroy this thing?
Reflexes.
Who knew you had them? Nice drive, seriously.
Nice mechanicking, seriously.
Lake ain't ready for this. Their word.
Whose word?
Street racing community. We're making a splash.
What? Already?
Didn't take long for the lake to notice. We got more air than air.
Up to the bridge.
Hit the gas.
Shit, yes. I don't know about this.
How else we gonna lose the cops? Hey, Lakeshore!
Goddamn, how real is this? I know tomorrow gonna be feeling this. East Coast, Coast. Well, how chill is this? Still don't give a shit. My ignorance is still a bliss. Chris Cross. Flip on this nigga, my bitch boss. Chris Cross. Don't be that nigga, we put the name. Two dope boys scale, but I sold pills. No deal, put her on her feet, toenails. Goddamn, how chill is this? I know the whole world won't be feeling this.
Yes, now my DMs are blowing up about this meetup in the Heights tonight.
Like I said, people are putting serious money on the line. It's our time, yo.
Damn.
Well, what you think, boss?
She sounds pretty. Smells nice, too. I love me the smell of gasoline.
That explains a lot.
I gotta say, I can't believe you two turned my old junker out back into this.
Believe the lake, better watch out.
What? She's street legal?
Right, and I'm LeBron. Look, I'm not gonna tell you not to race. I know what it's like to feel that need for, the need for,
That's the gasoline talking.
Just do me a favor. Don't be racing with those assholes from Cyril Heights.
Aren't you from Cyril Heights?
Yeah, and that's how I know what those assholes be up to. Nothing good.
Rydell, you have always said I'm an excellent judge of character.
I ain't never said that.
What, you don't trust me?
Just win, I.
Woo, woo!
I'm serious. Don't just say shit. Win shit.
Let's get ready. I'm telling you, bruh, tonight's the night. All she needs is a name. let's talk about my raise.
Yeah, if you can do that to a customer's car, maybe.
What customers?
Hey, we're finally hitting our stride here. Got a few new clients dropping off their car soon, as a matter of fact. Looking for that Rydell touch.
The Jasmine touch.
The garage's touch. Okay?
That's right. I just want a big house like that.